Oh, great shot again.
Good shot.
And Selby's in trouble there. It looks as though he's done a muscle.
By Fredericks.
Great shot. No thought there of scooping that down to fine leg where Underwood is waiting. He hit that beautifully. Reach and four runs. It's a good shot that from Fredericks. No ball again. So it's something of a loose exhibition here by the England bowlers. A lovely stroke play. Fredericks having just brought up the half century in only 36 minutes.
I was hardly daring to believe that this match would live up to the rank of World Cup final. But it did right from the start when Roy Fredericks hoisting Lillee for six tragically trod on his wicket.